This is just the first of what we think will be a marathon series of trials dealing with all sorts of charges against the former Prime Minister. Of course, they've come.